Here. Yeah. Woo. Okay, it's 7:40 a.m. January 22nd, 2015. I don't know what time it started snowing last night, whatever, flurries. But, I gotta be careful walking on this wooden porch because there's ice. Look at the ice right here. It's shining on the boards. You can see where, oh man, all this radiation filled and all the chemical filled flurries that people would go out and once upon a time put their tongue out and get the snow on their tongue. I wouldn't do shit. I'd try to keep this stuff out of my mouth. Woo! The difference it makes when it snows. Man, I gotta be very careful. Everything's iced over here. See, the thing out here, this is when they close the schools. They should have closed them because it gets, if you can see the ice on the wood, the porch here. See the shine on there. You can tell it looks like it's wet, but it's going to shine to it because it's ice. And I'm trying to be careful because if I just take a little step and I fall, got 300 pounds hitting this porch.
300 pounds.
Close enough. I'm a lot more closer to 300 pounds than I was 10 years ago. But look at that. I would say it's probably about a half inch out here. A half inch to an inch, if that. But it don't make no difference, man. Once you see white on the ground, you know, everything is extremely dangerous, you know, especially this road. You got like a 20-foot ditch over there. I can't even see it. Oh, yeah, there it is. On this far side of the road over there, there's about a 20-foot drop, and it gets deeper as you go down that way. Okay, what happened here? My finger made the focus go out of whack. Let's see, I'm looking at it. I can see that, so it looks about like that right there, what I'm looking at with my naked eye. So across there is a ditch. It gets deeper as you go down. Ooh, what that wind.
How long is this
snow? Until mid-afternoon, or early afternoon, about 1, 2 o'clock, it'll stop. Yeah, we'll get you guys some crushed up pecans here in a short time. Toss them out on top of the snow for you guys like we did before.
It's not ice, so they can still get stuff.
Oh, okay. But, yeah. But, you know, and here's the thing, it's going to melt, it's going to be like 50 by Friday. Today is what,
Today is Friday.
By Sunday, 2 days. By Sunday, it's supposed to be like around 50. So all this will be melted and gone. Just, you know, people in the city go, oh my God, the snow. Yeah, they just let it go and then they go to work or go to school. Out here, I saw a snowflake. Let's go to the store. We got to get bread and milk. And now they've added a third one so they can sell them. Before it was bread and milk, so they could get the dairy industry going and the bread. Now it's eggs, too. So bread, milk, and eggs. Yeah, I mixed around that bird food on the bottom down there. I thought maybe that would eat some of that, but, you know, then I can eat the old bird food like that.
Yeah. There's a bunch of it they knocked on the ground. So.
Yeah, well, the snow's on it now.